Kids InfoBits is designed especially for students in kindergarten through grade 5 and features an engaging, developmentally appropriate interface, premier reference content, images, and the best magazine and news sources for elementary students. There are three ways to find what you're looking for in Kids InfoBits. Number one, you can browse for topics. Number two, you can use the search box to perform basic searches. Or number three, you can use advanced search to perform more complex searches. To perform a basic search, simply enter a term in the search box found in the banner of most pages. Notice that as you type, terms are suggested. Select a term, and then click the magnifying glass. Your results are arranged by content type. The number of items found for each content type is displayed. For each item, you're given the content level, the title, the source and date, and word count, if the item is a book, magazine, or news article. Click the content levels link for a description of the content levels. Click the bookmark icon to copy and paste a link to this page, or to email the link to yourself or someone else. Use the Search Within Results search box to further search within your results list. You can further limit your results by subject, document type, or source publication. Use the list of content types on the right to navigate to a specific content type. The number of results found for each category is displayed. Use the drop-down menu to sort the items by relevance, document title, publication date, or content level. Click on the source title to find out more about the publication. Click on an item name to view the item. To perform more complex searches, use advanced search. Click the advanced search link found in the banner of most pages. From the advanced search page, select the type of search you want to perform from the drop-down menu. Next, enter a term. Use the Boolean operators AND, OR, or NOT to combine searches. Click the plus sign to add more rows to your search. You can also limit your search to documents with images, by publication date, by document type, by content type, by content level, by Lexile reading level, or Lexile score. Kids InfoBits addresses the way kids learn and conduct research and makes it fun.